The Senate has resolved to investigate the murder of a core member, Ms. Linda Iweto, who was allegedly killed by a policeman on Wednesday, July the 4th, in the federal capital territory. Members of the upper legislative chamber also took the decision to probe the murder of 7 officers by gunmen on July the 2nd at the Galadima roundabout, also in the federal capital territory. Senate President Dr. Bukola Saraki has directed the Senate Committee on Police Affairs to investigate the circumstances leading to the killings of the police officers while on active duty.
I wonder and I imagine the kind of trauma this family will be going through now, who are already expecting, preparing to receive their daughter today, being thieved after national service, only to receive her corpse.
How could this happen? How could, as you say, the officer mistakenly or whatever had led to unfortunately gunshot that led to this lady's death? And secondly, as you rightly said also, we had passed this compulsory treatment and care of victims of gunshot. President assented to it on the 30th, end of December. Meanwhile, you now go to a hospital and they will not treat her. I mean, if they treated her, she might not have bled to death. So these are deaths that are easily could have been avoided. And I think until we start holding people accountable to these kind of incidents, they will not stop.
While also talking on that, I received requests from our colleagues, which I want the chairman, Senate Committee on Police, to look into. And I observed that, Senator Abu Ibrahim, I observed that we have not taken this issue of the 7 police officers that were killed, I think, on Monday in Galadima Junction. So I would like us to please find out what happened as regards to these 7 police officers that were killed, the circumstances, and how we can also show commiserate with the family.